And there are several of them tonight. Turner Stevenson with a pretty good hit on Mitchell. And that was probably for him running Scott Gomez earlier. And now Brown and Stevenson and Frontier Justice in the Midwest.
Well, you're right. Willie Mitchell, very physical tonight. And it's not Willie Mitchell, but Brad Marron, his partner, stepping in, trying to take on Turner Stevenson. It's a pretty even match. And the takedown by Turner gives him the edge.
Boy, that one right that he threw, I think, would give him the edge, too.
Yeah, I couldn't tell if it landed. If it did, Brad Brown obviously could take a punch. But Turner having a strong game. He's skating very well. He's done a terrific job of forechecking tonight. And he knows the sense of timing when it's his job to step up and drop the glove.